Nose prints, fingerprints, greasy hands. Glass shows every imperfection, and the trick to cleaning is leaving nothing behind. Reason number one. Using tap water mixed in cleaning solution can leave impurities. Hard water in particular has concentrations of calcium and magnesium salts. Use distilled water instead. It leaves no impurities behind. Use distilled white vinegar to make a home cleaning solution. It's all natural, non-toxic, antibacterial, and it's good on your salad. It has an acidic composition that dissolves dirt and grime, but is safe for the whole family. Mix vinegar and distilled water 50-50 to make your own solution. Using soap can be an excellent way to cut through grease on a window, but very little goes a long way, and too much can leave behind a heavy residue. If you have a very dirty window or mirror, use a limited amount of soap and wash away with distilled water before using your cleaning solution. Reason number four, people commonly use paper towels to clean their windows. Use a microfiber cloth instead. Paper towels always leave behind linty streaks, so when cleaning windows, you're better off without them. Buff with a microfiber cloth until you're streak-free.